What's up, fam? It's your boy, Marcus Worlds, owner and instructor of World's First Class Transportation. Just dropping by to share an amazing opportunity with those looking to set their families upright by generating unlimited income in the transportation industry. So with that being said, you guys, I got my little notes. That way I don't miss anything. Little key pointers to say to let you guys know what this industry is about. Different ways you can make money, who can do it, the age. So let's jump right into it. Many of our people do not even know that you can start a non-CDL transportation company. And you never ever have to leave your house to make money. Also, you can use this business to generate multiple streams of income. You can dispatch your own loads, lease your authority, broker your own load. You can even create your own class. The same thing you learned from me, you can turn around and teach it and generate income. And another amazing thing about it is no background check. No credit check. And the more doper thing about it is, you can be male or female with no experience. You can be as young as 18 to 80. And all you need is a regular Class C license. A regular Class C license. This is an $800 billion industry. Transportation will always be there. No matter what. People always need to be transported. You need goods moved from one place to the other. So transportation would never fail. Listen, people, it would never fail. Never fail. So with that being said, it's in high demand for transportation companies. How would you want to haul loads for somebody else that receiving your money when you got a middleman? Why? When you can own your own authority. You receive your own money. Hire who you want to hire. Run your background checks. Run how you want to run. Run when you want to run. Run when you want to go to work. If you don't want to go to work, you don't got to go to work. But if the wheel's not turning, you're not making no money. So I have been in the transportation industry for over 15 years. I have not ever been able to pay myself what I wanted to work for. I done drove big rigs, buses, city buses, drove the elderly people around, and all of that. And I never was able to pay myself what I wanted to pay. In this industry, you can make anywhere from $4,000 to $5,000 a week as a non-CDL driver. I kid you not. Working regular jobs, I was being underpaid, wasn't getting paid for my value, so my wife was always on me. Look, you can do this, you can do that with your own self, and I finally realized that it is true. When I'm working for another man, I got to be there at a certain time. They're going to pay me under what I need to be paid, not paying me for what I should be paid. And that's a businessman wage, not no working as a company for somebody else trading time for money. So you working for yourself. You don't even got to leave your house. You can be on an airplane, pick up your phone, book your own loads, and you don't even have to do. You can be laying in your bed on an airplane in Hawaii, and you can still run and operate your business. I must say today, my trucking business was the best investment I ever made because it would always be around. I made it for my family, my kids, for generation after generation to carry on. And not only that, I'm able to be home every day with my family. I don't have to be away from my family. I could do as I want to, but also handle my business from home. 10 to 15 minutes in the morning, book a load for my truck, and don't have to worry about nothing. I'm done for the day, for a couple of days. With all this being said, the reason why I'm telling you to get in this industry that with all this pandemic, with the inflation of prices, the lack of jobs, transportation will always be there. Not just for you, but for your family too. Right now, what I'm saying is we need to make wise moves and get into the industry. That's going to always be there. Ones that will be very lucrative, generating wealth. And while they're allowing us to get in on this without changing the game up, I'm showing up today to offer my non-CDL workshop for just $4.99 to the first 100 people that are serious and ready to go. I'm only here to show those who want to go the way. This is the one-time offer that I'm offering to my community so we can get in place what we need in order to escape what these wicked folks are playing against us. The reason I'm offering this to the first 100 people is what I'm going to teach you can have you up and running in as little as 2 weeks. Just doing dispatching alone while you're building other aspects of your transportation business. And the time is very important to me. I'm willing to sacrifice some time to assist 100 of you and still 10 to take care of my family. What you will get in this workshop is how to start your business, establish your authority, leverage it up and dispatch your own loads and others broken your loads, business credit, your equipment can be purchased using your business credit alone, and business funding to start up. Again, this is not just for the brothers. It's for the brothers and the sister can start this too. Before I go, I'm saying again, family, this is a sale only for the first 100 people that are serious and ready to go. Now I'm out here to waste your time, or neither will I allow you to waste my time, family. So with that being said, the link info workshop is in the description below. Click on it and I'll see you at the workshop. After those of you who sign up, an email will be sent out with date, time, and info about workshop. The workshop will be in 2 weeks. So we will take the first week to register everyone and the second week to get all info sent so we are all gas and no breaks. When we meet, first come, first serve basis. Early birds catch the worms. Once at 100 signups, the link will be inactive, and the full price of the course will go back to the website. Shalom.